the standard look for game streams is pretty generic. You have a webcam pointed at the face, overlaid on top of gameplay, all by your lonesome self, talking to a faceless chat audience. But it doesn't have to be that way, as you can make it a party by chatting on screen with a friend, sharing both of your gameplay at the same time. With a combination of using Lightstream Studio and OBS, you can create multi-view broadcasts such as this session from Twin Triggers. You can also broadcast with multiple camera angles for an in-person D&D game like from AminoQuest, or go even further with four players and their game screens at the same time. Using software like OBS alone is very dependent on both a single computer's bandwidth and processing power. But with Lightstream Studio's cloud-based streaming engine, you can stream multiple players and their cameras at the highest quality that everybody's collective bandwidths can give. To get started with a multi-gamer stream like Twin Triggers, first sign up to Lightstream Studio and enter a creator project. Click Add Layer and select RTMP Source. In the RTMP Source side panel, you can create multiple sources with their own stream key, so we can have two game screens in our broadcast. You can click the respective copy buttons for both the ingest URL and the stream key. Pro tip, to avoid confusing the two sources, you can rename them so you know who goes where. In OBS, on each player's computer, set up a scene with screen sharing on your game. In the settings, set up the stream destination as custom and paste the ingest URL in the server field and the player's unique stream key into the stream key field. Careful not to use the same stream key for both players. Click OK and then click Start Streaming to begin sending your game to Lightstream Studio. In Lightstream Studio, click on a source to add it to your scene, where you can resize and reposition. Click on the Add a Layer button and RTMP source to add the second player stream, and you're now streaming both of your games. But what about showing your beautiful faces? Lightstream Studio features a powerful RTC, real-time chat engine, for live video chat with remote guests. Simply share the unique link to all players and they will enter a green room where everybody can chat with each other no matter whether they are live or not. They will show up as sources that you can add into your scene and position wherever you wish. Add graphics to taste and go live. That's it, you have created your first multi-gamer stream. Spice it up with more overlays, backgrounds, and even socially triggered overlays from Rainmaker and third-party integrations. Follow the same steps to add even more players and their game screens, like how the Lightstream team features four players in their broadcasts. To avoid having too much audio and video distraction, the Lightstream team creates multiple scenes to switch between, with each scene featuring a different player. You can actually include even more players across different scenes. Feature four in scene one, and another four in scene two. The Lightstream team also uses the audio mixer to isolate just the current featured player and their game's audio, keeping their broadcast sound clean. Pro tip, just to keep it simple with more crowded multi-gamer streams, each Lightstream team member uses OBS to combine both their game and their camera overlay into the RTMP feed. This way, it makes it easier to set up the scenes and use the audio mixer. Multigamer streams don't have to be all remote. For example, AminoQuest's in-person Dungeons & Dragons gaming sessions don't need to use RTMP, but still benefit from the multi-input and graphics features of Lightstream Studio. Here, multiple cameras were fed into capture cards and an audio mixer was combined into a computer for streaming. Originally, the show was combined altogether in OBS. Lightstream Studio turned out to solve several technical issues and allow the show to stream without so much dependency on their hardware to process everything. AminoQuest switches between scenes to switch from a title card, multi-camera and screen share view, individual camera angles, etc. to give their broadcast audience the best view for what's being featured at the time. No matter the kind of broadcast you're creating, Lightstream Studio has a way to help you get out of the world of old-fashioned lonely broadcasts and make it a party. To learn more in depth on how to utilize the power of Lightstream Studio, please visit our knowledge base at golightstream.com.